Good morning, dear students. How are you all? Hope you all are doing great. In the previous class, we learned about our school. I hope you studied. Today, we will continue about the remaining portion of our school. So, shall we start? There are different sections in our school. Kids, now I am going to show you some pictures. Children, look at this picture. Can you tell me whose room is this? This is our principal's room. This is our office room. This is our medical room. Look at the next picture. This is our staff room. This is our washroom. See children, this is our computer lab. See this room, this is our science lab. We have a big library in our school. There are lots of books in the school library. Children, do you know which area is this? This is our play area. Every day we go to play there. In our play area, we have slides, seesaws, merry-go-round and swings. Children, can you say what is the next picture? This is our school playground where students play games and practice athletics. In our playground, we have cricket net, basketball court, shuttle court and football court. Kids, do you like to dance? Come on, let's go to our dance room. This is our dance room and this is our music room. Kids, do you like to draw pictures? Yes, this is our art and craft room. See kids, we have a big auditorium in our school. We used to do various activity like dance, music, extracurricular activities. Kids, we will conclude our class. Please make sure that you all study well about our school. Thank you. Have a nice day.